Ntar dulu,
selamat makan.
Dulu.
Oh iya, kita lagi nunggu kuah pindang ya. This is super duper yummy 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 yummy.
Eh ini Bo sama Oki
lagi ada di The Jack.
Kalamarinya
here
at makan kalamari
ya. Apa sih namanya? Oh ya, Jukung Krui, pesisir barat. Welcome back, it's me again. I know Indah Nuria is back on the road with the new normal obviously. And kali ini aku akan mulai perjalananku dengan menyusuri pesisir barat Lampung. So can you guess where I am? You can definitely see it. We are right on the beach and I am actually about to have my lunch. Right, we are going to have our lunch at The Jack here at Jukung, pesisir barat Lampung. I think they have a special name for this particular place. Is it Walur or Wasur? I really have to double check that. I did actually, then I forgot. But anyway, this is basically by the beach, and you can definitely, you will see later on, there are some benches for you to enjoy where you can get your dinner or your lunch. I think they open at 9 to 5 p.m. and you can obviously order some food as well when you are staying around this area. Okay, so I'll show you some of the food that we can actually order. Mostly it's the seafood, so you can get either fish or shrimp as well as calamari, and you can definitely choose the way they cook it, whether it's gonna be roasted or crispy fried or steam, or they can even make soup for you. So it's wonderful. Super hungry, can't wait to eat our food, and we'll show you later on. Meanwhile, enjoy.
Sana.
Okay. Itu cumi bakar ya bang?
Cumi bakar.
Ini kita satu porsi bakar.
Ini
satu porsi.
Bukan satu porsi ini. Yang kepalanya digoreng, kepalanya di crispy, dagingnya dibakarin.
Oh.
Ini
2
kilo ini.
Okay.
Ini kiloan 2 kilo ini.
Sip sip, mantap lah. Sama Bang Jack nih Bang Jack. It's traditional but it's good. Oke, saya pesan depan ya bang.
Ya, itu aja bu ya, sekilo.
Jadi ikannya sekilo goreng crispy, cumi goreng, cumi crispy sama cumi bakar.
Ikannya di crispy ya?
Iya, ikannya crispy aja, biar kemana.
Orang berapa pak?
Yang gedenya 3, tiganya anak-anak.
Kebanyakan ikan yang crispy aja, kecuali dimasak 2 macam bisa.
Sama apa dong?
Ya, panggang. Di sup dong. Kalau enggak dibakar.
Bakar deh, ya udah.
Ya, separuh dibakar, 1 kilo itu.
Separuh crispy.
Boleh.
Sip. Thank you. These are some of the food that you can definitely order. Ikannya tuh kiloan. You can get the cumi porsi atau kiloan kita. Bisa digoreng, bisa digoreng crispy, bisa dipanggang, bisa dibakar gitu. And then you can get sambal, lalap, and pindang. So this is the fish. Ya tuh tebel banget ya. This is blue merlin. Or ikan nibung, or ikan tuhu. The local says. Kita pesen 1 kilo yang dibakar dan yang digoreng. Lihat dari tadi ya di background udah banyak yang ngambilin ikannya. 1 kilo tuh banyak banget ternyata. Like one big plate. And then we're waiting for our fried calamari. Sambalnya juga enak. Karena asli pedas dan fresh.
Pak, kalau makan sama kulitnya.
Selamat kuah makan.
Kuah,
oh iya, kita lagi nunggu kuah pindang ya. This is super duper yummy 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 yummy.
Eh ini Bo sama Oki
lagi ada di The Jack.
Kalamarinya itu.
Here
at bisa makan kalamari
aja. Apa sih namanya? Oh ya, Jukung Krui, pesisir barat. Selamat makan. Ini sambalnya. Udah ngerucut karena kebayang enak dan pedas.
Panas.
Nasinya panas, sambalnya pedas, ikannya panas, cuminya panas. Cuminya aja lihat. Gede banget. Ini ikannya. Seru ya. Mari kita makan. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And we have a lot of lalap. Ya.
Abi.
Eat it. Mantap. Let's go eat that and stop eating the ini. Oh, you need sendok ya? Abang, can you go ask for it? Enak banget.
Ikannya segar.
So sweet. Cuminya juga. The calamari so good. Dan sambalnya juara.
Tapi
pedes.
Ya mbak. Oh, makasih ya.
Endul.
Okay, and then we got the cumi. Eh, sorry, makasih sendoknya. That's the spoon.
Wih, panas. Ini siapa sih?
Kuah pindang. Kuah pindang for everyone.
Oh, iya, iya, iya.
Selamat. Ada kuah pindang. Ups, hampir tumpah. Sampai keringetan. Pedas. Pedas banget. Endolita. Jadi waktu corona awal-awal sempat tutup ya. Nah tuh lagi ngegoreng, wah enak banget. Puasa, gak lama puasa, langsung tutup ya, Mbak. Tapi buka tiap hari, ada liburnya gak?
Buka tiap hari, kalau misalnya kayak ada acara keluarga mungkin kita tutup.
Oh, bisa di booking juga gitu ya?
Enggak, nah, acara keluarga dari kita.
Oh, acara keluarga dari sini. Asli sini, Mbak?
Ibu asli sini.
Oke. Iya ya, aslinya ya. Kroy, bapak dan Banten. Jack itu siapa? Oh, panggilan abahnya Jack.
Iya.
Ini sambelnya mantep, Bu. Sampai doer. Mantap. Kita tunggu ya.
So, how do you like the food?
The food was quite good.
Quite good? I think it's so good. I like the fish. It's so fresh, no?
Yeah, it's
kind of. And you eat a lot, right?
Mm-hmm.
Obviously. Pak,
yes.
Reviewnya?
Bintang 4 kali ya.
Bukan bintang 7 ya, karena bikin pusing. It's so good, right? What's your favorite part?
Apa ya?
Ikan bakar atau ikan gorengnya?
Ikan bakarnya enak.
Ikan bakarnya enak banget ya?
Ikan bakarnya enak, segar.
Cuma memang...
Sama sambalnya mantap.
Ada kuah pindang juga tadi. Cuma memang tempatnya sih traditional. In many terms, but this is really good. Alrighty, thanks.
Jadi kalau memang lagi mampir ke Krui atau on the way ke Pulau Pisang, you can definitely stop here. Enak ikannya juara. Sekarang kita mau lanjut deh. See you.